In this demo, we're going to be testing TLS termination with a Cilium Gateway API. In the previous demos, what we've done is looking at the Cilium Gateway API with HTTP routes directing traffic into your Kubernetes cluster, right? Using a simple non-encrypted HTTP. And using the Gateway API and HTTP route, we could route traffic to different services depending on the different characteristics like headers or the path. Now, obviously, it's not exactly the most secure protocol, so we can also use HTTPS and TLS termination on the Gateway API to route traffic. And we're going to be using the book info application, which is typically used with Istio and developed by the people behind Istio. It's a microservices-based application. You've got Node.js, Java, Python, and Ruby, set of deployments and microservices. And we are going to be using the Gateway API to access the slash the details service. And let's get started. So first, we're going to do HTTPS, so we need a certificate. And for this, we're going to be using mkcert, and we're going to be create a certificate that will validate bookinfo.cilium.rocks. And just like this, we just created in a local CA. So we've created a certificate and a key. And we're going to go and store them as a Kubernetes TLS secret. Yeah, there it is. Now that we've got our TLS secret, let's just review the Cilium Gateway configuration. First, if you look at the manifest, you get a gateway resource, is a name, is a type of gateway, which is a Cilium one. And we are listening on a HTTPS, and we are listening for a couple of different host names on the port 443. And we are referring to the Kubernetes secret we've just created. So we are just binding that TLS secret to this hostname. And we've got a couple of HTTP routes. One is for hipstershop.cilium.rocks, which we're actually not going to be using for this quick demo. We're just going to be using the bookinfo.cilium.rocks. And what will happen is if the path includes the slash details in the URL, we'll send this to the backend reference, which is a service details over port 9080. If we have a quick look at the service, you can see we've got service details, which is just listening over port 9080. We are now ready to deploy this gateway. What we also, once we deployed this gateway, what was automatically created is a Kubernetes service of the type load balancer. And you can see that an IP, external IP, has been automatically allocated. And this can be done with any kind of load balancer IP address management platform that can be made on ARP, or Cilium can now do it. It's a new feature that came in with Cilium 1.30. Now we're just going to go and save that IP. And before we start making, try to access this service over HTTPS, what we need to make sure is we need to edit the host name and make sure that bookinfo.cilium.rocks refers to this particular IP. Just added this one here. There we go. And last thing we need to do is to really install the certificate. Here we go. All right, so that we are now ready to make curl request and it's successful. All right, and you can see that I've made that request, which is highlighted here. It's a gateway API, it was validated, certificate was validated, and it was forwarded to the details service. And what it gives me is the in return is the detail of a book, because that's a book store application, and it gives me some details about a sample book from William Shakespeare. And that's it, really. It's just a simple feature that is included in the Cilium Gateway API that lets you route HTTPS traffic into your cluster. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.